Parliamentarians have added their voice to calls for the Interior Minister to assure the House and Ghanaians of security for nurses and essential service workers. The call comes on the back of the murder of a 34-year-old nurse and mother of three after she was returning from work in the Ashanti region.
The only way the state can assuage the fears of the health workers and even prospective ones that their security is a concern to it is for the perpetrators of this heinous crime to be apprehended quickly and made to face the full force of the law. On behalf of your Committee on Health, I wish to crave your indulgence to invite the Minister for Interior to brief this House on security arrangements being made to protect health workers at their duty posts, especially for those in deprived communities like our late colleague.
A statement on the floor on Wednesday was triggered by the chairman of the health committee, Dr. Chunyama. With a united voice, other MPs could not agree more.
Mr. Speaker, Ms. Ruth Ama Isheng, a wife, a mother of three, according to report, was not only murdered apparently for the money she went to withdraw at the bank ostensibly to cater for her house. She was also gang-raped and left dead in a pool of blood. Her murderers, by their barbaric acts, have left three children motherless and a nation shocked in pain and traumatized.
Whereas a good doctor will sit in the consultation room or take care of patients in the clinical in terms of the inward patients, these persons always walk miles distances to house and individuals. Their targets normally are in the rural areas with poor coverage. We cannot and must not, in any case, at any time, delay the course of justice to find those who committed this crime.
The police or the security have done their best. We have heard they've arrested some people. Mr. Speaker, it's not the arrest. The investigation should be fast and there should be justice. We do not need delays. Mr. Speaker, the delays normally, you can't just imagine. At the end of the day, sometimes you lose track.
Ruth Ama Isheng was found dead at an area close to her Ayum New Site residence in the Bosumtwi district of the Ashanti region on Tuesday, February 4. She was said to have left the house on Monday, February 3.